Today we will discuss about how we can find the measure of each interior angle of a regular polygon, which is pentagon, hexagon and octagon, and polygon of 12 sides. So firstly we do for the pentagon has 5 sides. So we know that the exterior angle of a pentagon can be found out with the help of by dividing 360 by 5. So firstly, what we do, exterior angle of the pentagon, we can obtain this by with the help of 360 divided by 5, and that is 72. So the each interior angle will be equal to the 180 minus each exterior angle. So 180 minus 72, that is equal to 108 degree. Now for the next one, each exterior angle is equal to 360 by 6. It is a hexagon, so we have to divide 360 by 6. So we get 60 degree, and the interior angle will be equal to the 180 minus each exterior angle, that is equal to 180 minus 60 degree. So by this way we can obtain the angle as a 120. Next question, each exterior angle for question number third, each exterior angle is equal to 360 divided by 8, that is equal to 45 degree. Then in the same way, each interior angle will be 180 minus 45, that is equal to 135 degree. Then we are for question number 4, polygon of 12 sides. So each exterior angle will be equal to 360 by 12, and that is equal to 30 degree. And exterior interior angle will be equal to 180 minus each exterior angle, that means 180 minus 30 degree, that will be equal to 150 degree.